The new Proton X70 2020 is finally here. This is Alex from SoyaChinchar.com, and here are 7 things you need to know about the new CKD version of Proton's SUV. Under the hood, it comes with a new engine cover. Yeah, it's just a new cover, and it still runs on the same 1.8-litre turbo engine as the CBU version. The X70 2020 now comes with a 7-speed dual-clutch transmission, which replaces the 6-speed auto. Although it runs on the same 1.8-litre turbo engine, the new transmission can cut down acceleration time by 1 second. The old model has a 0 to 100 time of 10.5 seconds, and the new one can do it in just 9.5 seconds. With this new transmission, the new car has 300 Nm of torque. That's 15 more than the previous version. This still has the same power output of 181 horsepower. For greater convenience, the X70 now comes with a power tailgate, and this is activated via motion sensor. Do note that you must have the remote control with you. The rear seats now offer 2-step recline, which you can use to adjust for more space at the back, or you can make it more comfortable for your passengers. Another new addition are ventilated seats for both front passenger and the driver. The problem is, it doesn't have any physical buttons. To activate it, you need to go through the 8-screen touchscreen panel and activate from there. On the exterior, there are no major changes. The only way you can tell that this is a 2020 model is a round bash on the front and on the wheels. Apparently, there are customers that don't like the sunroof, so Proton is introducing a premium model that doesn't come with one. If you still want the sunroof, it is still available as the Premium X model. Oh, before I forget, there's no more 4-wheel drive models on the 2020 models. The standard, executive, premium and Premium X models are all 2-wheel drive. So those are the new changes on the Proton X70 2020, which is now locally assembled. And here's the official pricing of the Proton X70 2020. You can get the full details on SoyaChinchao.com. If you have any question, please drop them down below. And if you like this video, give us a thumbs up, like us on Facebook, and don't forget to subscribe to us on our YouTube channel and hit the notification bell icon so that you'll be informed of our future videos. This is Alex from SoyaChinchao.com. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye!